I heard good things about both Dead Cells and Dicey Dungeons. I didn't play either. Oh wow, seems like there's a lot of loot this time. Stop running away. That's good for my two. I know B-Rex got really into Dicey Dungeons. I don't know if he finished it yet. Probably did. Ooh, another good item. I want to pick up the use item. Oh, nice. Got both of them. Okay, I'm gonna stop spamming my two just to attack with my one faster. Okay, I'm down with that. Wait, where's the teleporter? Okay, I don't see it over here, so I'm good. And that is a turret. Come on, you can do it. That's one of those items that you really want on this character, so that's fantastic. Bunch of enemies around here, so I'm good to finally use this. I probably won't do the combat shrine. I don't really need to. Two died way later than the other two. Not complaining, I guess. Oh, fireworks, I love you. Time to get some healing items. That's what I need. That's a useless item for me. Truly. Truly, I don't need it at all. Okay, so I know there's at least one item over there, so I will be taking some interest in that. Nice, speed up's fantastic. Let me hit the shrine, teleporter, and we're out of here in an okay time. Dang. Okay. I opened that, right? I'm sure I did. Teleporter? Hello? Huh. That's actually, like, not good, but... Okay, I don't really push them all that far. Okay, this is like a perfect lag spot. Pearson, thank you so much for the 3 months up. Thank you very, very much for keeping the sub alive. Appreciate the continued support, friend. Okay, there aren't really all that many enemies now. That'll get all of them, right? Yeah, perfect. Can it be the other band, is what I was gonna say. That's still a useful pickup. Okay. Yeah, I need healing items. I got zero healing items. Spawn next to a shrine of the mountain. Go figure. I would do the shrine of blood. I think it's blood. But then I'll die. I'll do it anyway. Oh, that's no good, Samwise. Okay, chests are nice. Okay, calm down. Oh, that was enough. Health regen's way too slow. Still can't hit this again yet. Or like I could, but I'd be at like no health, so I don't really want to. Definitely want the AP rounds. Oh, it's the kind of online homework where you have to like submit it all at once, and it's like on a form there on the site. That sucks. I'll let them handle some of this. Oh, and it's timed? That's... yeah, okay. Thanks for another backup mag. My favorite. I see a guillotine over there, though. Okay, so I found the teleporter. I wasn't really looking for it before, but I now know that I want to go this way first. This is a blessed drop. That one's pretty good, too. Now, I'd love to take the energy drink, but when you got a guillotine, you gotta take it. There's not gonna be anything here. No, he's just quiet. Okay, that'll be in the circle, so I can just do this now. Oh, this is suck. Why is it always vagrants? Okay, but my damage against them is great. It's just that I don't have all of the, like, health in the world. All the health in the world for a second. I need more enemies. That's why I left all the enemies alive when I was running back and forth. Of not Chrono Bobble? I don't believe it. Out of here in 1430 is okay. Got both of the wrong levels here. Okay. Thank you, idiot. For the 27 months of Prime. That's a third sub, baby. Congrats. Thanks for sticking around. Looks like the bot's dead. Party over here for loot, huh? Is that? That's a different one. I thought there was a little more party here than there was. There are three of them. Hello, Cypress. Nothing here. I guess I'll buy a used item, see what we get. This is somehow unsurprising. Oh my gosh. It wasn't a crowdfunder, you're not wrong. Oh, there's loot up top. I'm not gonna go. Screw it. Lots and lots of enemies here. Should have taken the health regen, but I'm a firework addict.
Yeah.
Are fireworks better or worse than spice? To be addicted to, that is. No, I missed. Fireworks are OP. They're actually nuts. Don't eat fireworks? Don't tell me how to live my life. Alright, I'm satisfied with the amount of looting I did. Even if I missed one or two things, whatever. I need, like, enemies. Apparently I found enough enemies. That's good, too. Missiles are good too.
There's too many.
If only I had a black hole. Maybe I'll check the equipment barrel over there, since it's right nearby. I feel like I do have a lot of items for stage 3. I think you're right. Not it. That's not it. I can't push it hard enough. Okay, I'll buy the question mark here. Okay, this is by one of the entrances. So I guess the cave's open this time. Got him. When is September update? Eventually. That's the best I got for you. 483, that means, what, 240? 241, that's good. Yeah, I'll just, you know, this month. It's this month. I was hoping for the other band, but... Oh, jeez. That was good. It's okay. All that happened was a brass contraption. Shame, since that run had some good items. Alright, this is a good run already. Thank you for the sub. Thanks so much for the support. Welcome. I mean, brass contraptions are just big dead for you, not for them. The bot is not here. So. I do think that they'll have command in this game when they add artifacts, yeah. I don't know, but I imagine they would. Shrine of the Mountain, just what I needed. Well, I guess now I kind of hope that it's like elite wisps. That's not what I wanted at all. That's like the opposite of what I wanted. I hate fighting the Vagrant. Good thing I have AP rounds. It is taking good damage, so there is that. There are a lot of enemies chasing me at the moment. Hopefully I can kill it before it does another one. Alright, one down. Now all of my life is gone. And, well, I don't have any gasoline or wisps. So I've got a problem here. Like actually ridiculous how many beetles there are. There's so many. Okay, it's gonna die. I'm gonna get away with it. Okay. That's great movement. There's so many beetles that I just ignored. Oh, man. Oh, that would be pretty pogey, Cybers. I made good time here. Super rare character that I never play is not this character. Miho Tofu, thank you for the 4 months of Prime. Appreciate it. 57's good timing. Since I'm pretty early here. No, I don't have any interest in World of Warcraft in general. Like, not even the slightest bit. I'm a fake nerd. Fake geek guy. Spawns here sure are slow. There we go, there's a spawn. I haven't had time to spend all my time in the arcade. That's the real problem. It's true, the mons really aren't soon enough. No, I still haven't gotten the log. How am I supposed to get something that just doesn't spawn? Ooh, a turtle. Turtle would have been real helpful last round. Imagine if the log is just able to, oh boy, is just like able to spawn with the out of bounds newt altar. I wouldn't have remembered that scene or that movie, but I was recently hanging out with someone and they wanted to watch that scene of that movie. So now I remember. Oh. Okay, a little bit more to check, but I'm making great time right now. Oh. Hey, hey, I'm not into this. Okay, okay. Freaking brass contraptions are really hecking up my day. I'd like to save my fuse item for the brass contraptions. Bandolier, I mean, that's cool and all. Gonna check behind here. And check up here. Oh, and I did get that. Okay. And I'm still leaving before I usually even activate the teleporter. I don't know why this runs so fast, but I'm not complaining. I think I missed that chest that I saw in the corner of the screen. Is there anything other than leveling that raises base damage? I mean, base, I guess not. Like, you have things that affect your damage in specific scenarios. You've got your crowbar and your AP rounds and your glasses. Mostly you just have, like, on-hit stuff and specific stuff like glasses and AP rounds. I don't want another use item, that's for sure. Oh. I do like not being eaten. That's like a good time. Right, I mean, Behemoth is a separate damage number. It is like 60%, though. I was really hoping for glass. I wanted to live the glass life. I was ready. If it's good on any character, it's good on this character. I don't think I have a slug. I don't have a backup mag either, but I don't really need the backup mag comparatively, I think. I saw the barrel right over there by those, but I'm okay. Just get this one. Go back here. Okay. I need help. Oops. Didn't even mean to attack something far away. Noise. Oh, my life. I think my infusion is already full, isn't it? Teen is pretty great. It'd be like a 25-ish percent health reduction for elites. It's a lot of enemies. Soon it will not be a lot of enemies. Okay, now I can get this. I feel that all is right in the universe at this point. We were talking about the behemoth in chat, and then I got it. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Hit it. Okay, but like, there are too many enemies. Feeling not so good. I don't feel so good. Oh, a lunar coin. I will risk my life to pick this up. I can't kill all of these. Why is it only big enemies? Can I have, like, small enemies? Okay. Maybe something about Twitch is just, like, busted right now. No, wait, really wide fish is here. That's not correct. That bot is fine. It's just that that command is in the other bot. I have one and one. It's not enough for a true drug-fueled rampage, but who am I if not that guy who will do it anyway? Oh man, this run's gonna be so strong. Closed. Oh, I'm a happy boy. Oh, okay. Hello. Ah, yes. There's the band I wanted last run. It's okay, this level I'll get the other two. For that to be 253, that means I'm making incredible time. I only have 4 seconds of downtime, though, so, like, it doesn't really matter if I get a bunch of negative stacks. 210? That might be, like, the best I've ever done. Did I just see cloaked chest? Heck yeah. Soulbound would work, yeah, I'd be down. Oh, geez. Well, I saw the text for open chest appeared as I was walking up that thing. I didn't see anything there, so I was like, oh, it must be a cloak chest. By stage 4, one should have 20 guillotines, actually. Mr. Peanut Reaper, thank you. I picked that up. Yeah. Thank you for the 16 months. Congrats on your chat year. Thank you for sticking around. My damage is nuts. So how cheap is this chest? 33? Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna do the teleporter. Do the teleporter, he says, ignoring the teleporter zone. Oh, these guys would be good enough. Maybe not. Seriously, I'm about to get out of here in like 29 minutes. When normally I'm not even here in 29 minutes. There we go. Use item gives me a stat boost, but when it deactivates, it has a chance to give me stats down. But once it's active, any stat downs you have are gone. So the goal is to just always have it up. Yeah, it's like all of the good stats. It's a very good item. As long as you either very rarely use it or can use it constantly. Yeah, I have 5 afflictions already. So I've lost like 25% of my health and lots of speed, and everything's just terrible when I don't have my item active. Always go for speed, I guess. Yeah, quails are fantastic for not having the item active. Because I don't think that the speed that the quail launches you is affected. So it's just like, yeah, when you're not jumping, you're slow, but you can jump just as fast. Another infusion's cool. Except this run's gonna end like a couple minutes. It's gonna be my fastest obliteration, like most definitely. Yo, Eon. Making so much progress towards this infusion. Actually kind of funny. Got like half the infusion before the level's over, probably. When I got it during the teleporter event. Okay, buddy. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Let me call you back when I have some confidence. All right, buddy. Who do you think you are attacking my drone? Why do I get so many monster tooth drops? Oh yeah, that fire rate. You think you're gonna happen, but I don't think you're gonna happen. Oh wow, I actually managed to go to space without having head stompers. We've reached the musical number of gas. It's gotta be a monster, dude, doesn't it? Normally I'm like still in the fourth level right now. Well, sometimes I'm still in the fourth level right now. Wow, that sent me far. Oh, my infusion's maxed, so. Oh boy, my 10th affliction. What if I find the log this run? Like, what if this is just the one? Since the game's like, oh, you're so fast, the log didn't have time to hide. I think that makes sense. Usually it just has time to hide. Anyway, I've lost 50% of my health, which is pretty good. Yeah, I think that's how they coded it for sure. Oh, hello. Oh, I got a while to go. I gotta run. Oh, I'm gonna not be here. Now I'm gonna be here. Could have not. Wow. Certainly getting a lot of attack speed lately. Hey, just gotta find whatever Spinal Tonic is. And then you're powerful. Why? Why do I need 6 monster teeth? Oh dear. How about 7? I'm sure it'll happen. Golly, 11. Is that totally necessary? I mean, really? Seven whole monster teeth. Gosh, my damage is not good. Until I do drugs. It was a monster tooth. Oh, it had to be. I can't imagine it any other way. And the thing still wasn't here, even when I was so fast that it couldn't possibly have had time to hide. Like, if we were playing hide and seek, I started moving before I finished, you know, I started searching before I finished counting. And it still is better than my goodness. Started checking there for the log. That's funny. I'm pretty sure that loot can't spawn there. But I was talking about that earlier, like, what if it just does spawn there? Well, usually you can't even get there. It's hard to get there. Yeah, that was actually crazy. 44.57 to this area. Nuts.